There's a cat outside of our window. Oh wait, it's going over there.
I've seen that little frog person with the egg container on their back in like.
Where'd it go? Like, there it is.
I don't want it.
It's.
Yeah, I was
it's so sad.
That
it's like right. You can't see it. It's like right there.
Saw it on Friday or whatever.
Is it gone? Is it gone?
It like keeps roaming outside of our windows.
It wants to come in.
Yeah.
Is it just the DLC?
Yeah, it's the DLC that we're doing. But then also just
I don't know where it just went in. It went somewhere. How are we gonna give it to her?
Don't touch the cat.
Let's see if she wants some water.
How are we gonna give it? What if she comes inside our house?
I don't want it to go in.
Nope. Well, she can't get in because there's the bars.
Doesn't matter. She can squeeze her little body right through.
Does it want some? Can you have my old phone?
She's not thirsty.
I know when I don't think. I think I'm better at telling
them
I'm doing better than they are.
We don't have any cat food. They left her some water, but she doesn't want it. Okay, she's not thirsty.
She's right there. It like keeps roaming behind our windows. Okay.